When news came that the Harare City Council was going to destroy their houses, they had to rush to get their belongings out. Then the bulldozers came. It was a heart-rending 2 hours for the affected 200 families. They watched as their houses were gouged into heaps of rubble.